is tonight. I just heard that somebody in the neighborhood has a terrible cold, Bert.
Oh, well, what do you know? Mm-hmm. Who'd they say it was, old Larry Pal?
Well, I don't know who it is, Bert. But I want to find out real quick so I can see if there's anything I can do to help. You know?
Yeah.
I got my handy How to Tell If Somebody Is Sick book. And I'm going to find out who it is that's sick.
See? Listen, Ernie, I can tell you exactly who it is.
Just a second, Bert. Let's see. Here it is. It says right here. It says, people who are sick usually get into bed, even if it's in the middle of the day.
Ernie, will you straighten down my blanket, please?
Oh, I can't do that right now, Bert. I got to run and look out the window and see if I can tell who's in bed.
Ernie, you don't have to look out there for that. I can tell you exactly who...
Everybody we know seems to be outside today. I don't see anybody missing who might be home and in bed. Gee, I better check that book again.
Brother.
Says here. Okay, the book says that people who are sick often have a high fever.
Hey, Ernie. Will you feel that forehead, please?
Yes, expert.
Yeah. My heart. Did it feel hot?
Oh, yeah, it's very hot, Bert.
Yeah, it feels hot.
Okay, let's see. It says here that people who have colds...
Can I have some juice, please, there?
Just a second. People who have colds usually drink lots and lots of juice. That's what it says here. People who have lots of colds...
Ernie, give me some juice, please.
Bert.
What?
Bert, what's the matter with you anyway?
What's the matter with me?
Bert, you've been acting strange all day, Bert. What is it?
Ernie, I'm sick. Look at me. I'm out of bed. I have a fever. I'm drinking juice. I'm sneezing and coughing. I'm sick, Ernie. Can't you tell that?
Bert, you're sick.
Yeah.
You're sick, Bert.
Yes, I'm sick, Bert.
Caught it. You must know who it is that's sick, Bert. Who is it, Bert? Who is it? Who is it so I can go help him, Bert? Bert, who is it, Bert? Who has that cold, Bert? Why don't you tell me, Bert? Huh? Bert?